So this one is such a pretty home from the street, isn't it?
It is, absolutely. And the owners have done a really good job with the renovation. Mm. So we have new flooring throughout,
yep.
Renovated kitchen, updated bathroom. We've got 3 bedrooms and 2 have built-ins.
Mm, it's such a lovely home to walk into. It's got a beautiful feel. So it's a young couple that lives here. So the house has a really modern, funky feel to it. They've done a great job with the presentation and it's just going to suit that type of generation.
Yeah, I think so.
Mm. Great for the first home buyers, great for investors as well. And it's a good entertaining home with the pergola outside.
It is. It's definitely a low maintenance home as well. So easy to move straight into and do nothing.
Yeah. And like you said, this kitchen, I love it.
It's beautiful.
You walk in and you think, wow, I just want to cook in it, and it flows really well to the outdoor living area.
Yeah, the whole home has a good feel to it.
Mm. So this is a great space out here, isn't it?
It is really good for entertaining, and it's a good size yard as well.
Mm, it's perfect. And the location is amazing. It's literally moments away from Cardiff, so you've got all the shops there and the fabulous schools and the train station.
Quite close to the lake as well, only a few minutes drive.
Mm, only over the hill. Yeah. So it's so central, and I think that's why Macquarie Hills has become so popular. It's so central and everyone loves the area.
Yeah, absolutely.
Awesome first home in a great location.
Beautifully renovated with nothing to do.
Thanks for joining us today at 100 Lawson Road, Macquarie Hills. I'm Bridget Odette and this is my colleague Alison Bradby.
We are First National Altitude and we look forward to seeing you at the next open home.